I forgot the rest of it. Gosh darn it. Okay. 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 Trotting around campus. Hope you're ready for a cornucopia of laughs. I think that's the joke I wrote. Hey there, Mighty Max, and welcome to a very thankful edition of Ask IU. Today, we'll be trotting around campus to have some turkey talk with our students to see what they're grateful for. Hope you're ready for a cornucopia of laughs. Let's go. You know, we all have turkey on Thanksgiving, right?
Yes.
What is your favorite side dish to accompany the turkey?
Oh, stuffing. Absolutely. Stuffing is awesome.
Mine is stuffing.
Stuffing?
The stuffing. My mother's homemade Italian stuffing.
Stuffing.
My mother's homemade stuffing.
I don't like stuffing.
Right, okay, so I thought we were getting along.
Nothing beats the stuffing.
I'm not a big stuffing guy.
I love cranberry sauce.
I'm not a big, like, cranberry sauce.
So you're just not a big Thanksgiving guy.
I only liked canned cranberry. I don't like homemade.
You like the lump with the actual cranberries in it.
No, thank you. You can keep that.
Cranberry sauce now.
No.
Stuffing.
No.
Green bean casserole.
No.
The better stuffing has all kinds of good stuff in it, like craisins and mushrooms.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, my mom puts Italian sausage in it, mushrooms. I mean, it's to die for. Gosh. Shout out to my mom.
Green beans with onion on top.
The green bean casserole. Okay.
With the mushrooms.
Yes. Right.
I like corn.
Corn.
I love bread. There's this bakery by my house.
Can I pick like two or three?
Sweet potatoes. They're just wonderful. Candied sweet potatoes,
with
even.
With the marshmallows.
With the marshmallows.
I'm pretty big on the mac and cheese.
Ooh, mac and cheese. And it has to be delicious.
I am a mashed potatoes and mac and cheese person.
Oh, we don't have mac and cheese.
Neither do we.
Side.
Yeah, we never had mac and cheese.
Neither did we.
Yeah.
I could probably put that as a second if I was offered it.
Yeah, we don't have mac and cheese. I've never heard of that, but. Yeah, I like corn.
Yeah.
I think it's because it's like so wholesome and warm, you know, and it's filling, and it doesn't matter who doesn't like anything else, someone's gonna eat the mac and cheese.
That's a good point.
But like, you know, I guess it's more about fam, but you know, the food that I eat on Thanksgiving is really good too.
Yeah.